7793. Your place for gaming and comedy. Now gaming. Hello, this is like my second gameplay, or third gameplay rather, ever. Remember back when, for all 15 of my fans here, I recorded some crappy footage of me playing Happy Wheels. Although epic gameplay, it was very poorly shot, but I'm trying this thing out. Google lets you record gameplay now on your mobile devices, so I'm playing some of my favorite games. This is currently my favorite game, Clash Royale. It's so fun. I'm a level 8. I have 1,200 crowns, or trophies rather. I used to have like 1,450, but I suck, so this is the loadout I'm going with. It's pretty cool. It's potent. I used to be running with the expo and, you know, the giant and the balloon and the prince, and that was expensive. That was like 4.5 elixir. You know, the elixir cost was like 4.5. It's crazy high. 3.9 is the sweet spot. I was winning a lot of games, but once I hit Arena 5, I started losing. So I'm in a rout. I actually recorded a gameplay previous to this, but it did not record, so I'm trying it this way now. So let's get into some games, guys. Okay, search for opponent, hurry the fuck up. Duh. Here and then shabam, and then shazam, and then kablam. Goblins doing work on that right tower. Nice job, goblins. You will be remembered. Okay. Okay. And those minions did 500 damage right there on that tower. That tower should be mine within the minutes. Come on, dragon. Nice. That was clutch work by the minions, I must say. And the balloon is distracted there. And we get the dragon on. Come on. The skeleton army. I find it that the witch gets distracted once he gets near the tower. So I'm gonna put the tower there. Please don't get distracted. The moon is not getting distracted. Don't stare for that tower. Shazam! Oh, Shazam. I just finished The Dark Knight Strikes Again by Frank Miller. And for those who have read that book, knows what happens to Shazam, and it's kind of tragic. He almost had that tower, he's pissed! I'm not really a dick, but not technical chest. everybody knows. Yankees suck. Okay, let's do this. Do this. It's a good dragon, but I want to send a minion in time. Giant with like a dragon or something, he's gonna get eaten if you have that skeleton on. And I have this skeleton. Okay. And we can move. Mustache mannequins. The blonde Burt Reynolds. Okay. What I'm saying makes sense. That barbarian didn't work. Two dragon versus level 3 dragon. Epic battle. And that level 3 dragon showed his hit points there. Very nice of him. You will be remembered. Okay. Save for the skeleton army. Come on! Come on! It's dead. Let's see. Minion Horse. This is probably one of the most powerful cards in the game. The Minion Horse. They are very good. It's a very good card. Oh, wait. No. That was a clutch arrow horde. That was awesome. Alright, so I have the most damage on the right. I'm just gonna put everything I got on the right. And there's the dragon with the giant. The giant is... The balloon exploded. I should have this tower. Giant takes a lot of damage. I might go for that. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the crown. Let's do it. I'm guessing. One of my favorite tactics right there. I think he's just giving up. Boom! Let's do it to it! 3 crowns! How about me now? Rest in peace, all the soldiers they sacrificed. It was a good victory. And we got a crown chest. Come on! Legendary card! It's too much. It's too much elixir. If it was 4 elixir, it'd be perfect. It'd be magical. If the minion horde was 4 elixir, it'd probably be the most overpowered card in the game. But you know, dragon and skeleton army, those are really powerful cards. The minion horde, you take them out with arrows. I mean, they become ineffectual. So that's 2 wins. 2 chests. I'm gonna give you one. Let's do it. Let's get one more win. One more win. Yeah, good luck to you, douche. Douchebag. You can't handle that truth. You might as well give up. Join a convent. My level 8 goblins versus the level 7 goblins. And the level 7 goblins win. I don't know how they win, but I'm going to... gonna get three crowns. Hello, goodbye. This is Duffman 7793 coming at you. Party! We got three wins, three games. I don't know how many games I played. I'm assuming it's three games. I ruined that ending. Goodbye.